This seal, the silk, how? Do you really think Father is here, in this place?
Yes, I'm sure of it. If we ask someone, I am sure we'll find out where he is.
Wait.
Strange about this place. Don't worry. Utsuki, come on, let's go.
What happened? You need to be careful.
It's nothing serious. Don't worry about this. There is someone over there. Wait, I'll go see. Please stay here until I get back.
did this come from?
They're all dead. Yes, they're all dead. Ayako is the last one living. But is she still really alive?
Thank you.
Are you all right?
Oh, yes, I think so. Thank you. I am Utsuki. I live in the shrine, not far from here.
I'm Sakuya. What are you doing here?
I'm looking for my father. He's the elder priest of the shrine. My sister and I came from the mountain, but I lost her.
It's not safe to be alone here. I wish I could help you find your sister, but... Here, take this. It will help you.
Huh? Wait, it looks similar to the one Father uses.
Your father is the priest, correct?
Here, take this. My father gave this to me. You may find it useful.
Thank you. Please, be careful.
I will. And thank you. Take care.
Thank you.
Father?
Utsuke. Where is Kuriha?
Kuriha is... The song put her in a trance, and she disappeared. Please. Please help me find Kuriha.
She's my daughter. Don't worry. I want to give you this also. There's something I need to take care of. Go now. Find and watch over her. Aren't you worried about Kuriha? Go find her.
Thank you. Ah!
I sense an evil. A presence wanting to devour souls.
I have no idea. But for some time now, I've been hearing a song. At nightfall. And disease has spread through this place. The hungry. They roam the manor at night. Then, when I hear that song, I fear I'll be killed. Or worse, abducted.
We found you.
With other creatures soon, they will die. Corpses are needed for their cocoons. Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't you?